Hazrat ibn Umar radiyallahu anhu has reported from his father that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, a dead person is tormented in the grave on account of the wailing that is conducted at him. Abdul Ala Yazid bin Zurai Sayyid corroborated him from Qatada and Adam reports from Shoba. A dead person is tormented due to the weeping of the alive for him. Sahih Bukhari Hadith number 1292.